Hi, I'm Lori Loughlin, and I'm here to talk about my show, When Calls the Heart, on the Hallmark Channel. We have community again, women coming together, children, lots of children are back in the mix, and then we also have romance. So it's really a nice blend of many, many things happening at the same time. So it makes for, I think, a richer season. One of the things that I love is this season, my character, who in season one, when we meet her, lost her husband and her son in a tragic accident, is united with an 8-year-old orphan, and she takes him in. And I really like that because even though we're set in the early 1900s and it's a period piece, I think that it speaks to a lot of single women out there, because now my character is not involved with anyone but brings in a child and starts, you know, the part of parenting and the role of parenting all over again. And I think that's relatable to a lot of single moms out there. The challenges of filming a period piece, well, for one, they make you wear a corset, and that's a challenge. Me, I don't make it till lunch. I try in the morning, and by the time lunch rolls around, I'm like, please just take the corset off of me. I can't take it. So I've now wiggled my way out of the corset for most episodes. Aaron Krakow is such a trooper, as is Pascal Hutton and the other gals on the show. They wear their corsets. Aaron sometimes works 12, 14 hours a day, and she's in that corset. And I see her by the end of the day, like, she can barely sit down. She almost needs like a leaning board to lean back on. So that's, I would say that is one of the challenges of working on a period piece. We're not used to wearing those corsets.